Look at the camera. Good thing you put this new line on that. Does that have a leader on it?
That one don't have a leader?
No, it doesn't. No, it don't. It's a big one. Let me get in the back. You let him go?
Yeah.
What'd I say? 3 minutes?
Hold it up here with you. Put your hands up here. Now reel with the other one. Keep the button. You got it. You got it, brother. Alright, as soon as I started reeling it in, take a little slack out of it. Fish it.
Easy. That's good. Good. Far enough. Far enough.
Stop reeling.
Am I over you?
Yeah.
In. Still got a fish on the other side. Is that one coming in, John?
Yeah, but it's big.
Hold on. Let's let him get his in first. It didn't take long, did it?
No, take a picture, get him back in the water.
All right, hey, down here. You hold him, let yourself take a picture.
Not in the mouth.
Don't watch his mouth. He's got teeth. See where my hand is up in his gills?
Do I have to really hold him?
You don't have to. Okay. Yeah, hold him in front of you. Take a picture with my camera.
I know where it is. It's
Jimmy,
my same
my
phone.
Take my good camera. Jim, take my good camera.
Shut
right
the
there.
Fuck up, man. Everybody's a kooky one.
Got it?
Yep. No, we haven't. We don't need it anymore. John, I think you're still on gear. There's bunker in here.
Sorry, John, I was in
That's what was in the lagoon this morning, the bunker. Another good release by Joey. That's the same fish. That's one big fish. How do you know he's wrapped?
Well, I see it.
Because the line is going...
No, 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 that's
right. He's wrapped around the
water. No, no, you don't, no. Just keep going. He ain't wrapped. Watch out. Watch the top of the line, Mark. You don't got much line left. Let him run. I'm just saying. Don't pump that reel, you fucking lose this fish. Let me know if you gotta leave. I want just this fish. You guys fight the fish. I want this fish, so.
Forward, Jeremy, forward. We'll get a picture.
Forward, Jeremy.
Gap
and I'll hold the pole. What do you think? Let's get him up, get him a little higher. Make sure he's big enough.
What?
Sure.
I just want to make sure.
Shaking his head like a fuck.
Fuck you, I don't want this in me.
Watch, I gotta go to that corner.
Joe, forget the fucking pictures for now, will ya? God. Not yet.
You gonna break in? You wanna take it?
There's a leader.
Leader.
There's the brown shark.
Is it?
Yeah.
Brown.
Watch the thing. Let me get my gloves.
Yep.
There's double hooks, so he's gonna try to take off. No. Come on. Yeah, I know.
Let him go. He jumped. He's mad now.
But he's coming in the boat there.
Well, the hook ain't coming out, you know that.
Yeah, we might be able to get it out.
No, I mean, I believe it's slacking. Up a little. Back over here, Jim. Jesus, that did wake him up.
Question is, did it wake you up?
Yeah, I feel better.
I'm fucking tired.
Doesn't have much left, though.
No.
Whoa.
Just can't get it on the fucking hook. Go, go, Jellico.
Put that rep in your hand. Not the other hook.
Yeah, no. Try to help me, buddy. Stay away from my fucking shrimp table. Joseph, stay away!
Cut him out?
No. I almost lost the fucking thing. Joseph, please.
Yeah, good job, dude. That's tough
to do. Well, the two hooks fucks you up, right?
Oh, yeah. Good job, man.
Still got me fucked up.
Oh, yeah, no.
Did you see anybody else get a fish?
Did he make it?
Oh, I think so. That's not fair. Is that a bigger one? Oh, it's a bunker?
I gotta go around the corner.
Go. Man, buddy. 8:43, but he's a fucking big fish. God, you guys can't catch a fish either.
Lose that thing.
I thought you had to work today.
Man, look at the birds in the water over there. Right on the bottom. Jeremy, right on the bottom. Coming your way, Tim.
Ha ha.
Hey, Tim, save Jeremy. Just get it on the bottom and just lightly bring it up the bottom. And jig it just a little bit. Push on. You don't need a shed. I got a little diamond jig. Timmy just got whatever one he got on. Triple header. That ain't 43. No. Not weighted. I got regular shed. If you want to. When did you lose? Did you lose the weight? I have shed bodies. I don't have any. Guys, let me move in. All right, they're in closer to shore now. No fighting.
First and foremost, getting too loud up there. I'll tell him to settle down. All right? Good.
Do you guys see anything?
Try one?
No, I just had three in a row on the diamond jig. I'm whopping them in the shore again, look at that. You gotta look against the beach, see it? This is what fall fishing is supposed to be like.